Hi, I'm Massappeals, and that was real happy and great. I hate doing serious shit, it's so hard.
Come on.
Sorry, man. Okay. I don't mind that, it's fine. Lynn? Hi, this is Massappeals, and today I'm doing an against the clock with these cans. Sorry. Hi, this is Massappeals, and this is my Against the Clock for Fact Magazine. We're at the Red Bull studio, and I'm going to try and make some music out of these cans. Okay, here we go. No. And then I think I'll get a little... That was better than I thought it was going to be. I want to try and just basically make some melodies out of this thing here. So I'm going to take you. And got a few like sort of preset resonators and stuff that I like to use. King Slippy Hands. Yeah, and then I'm going to try and make some sort of little drum patterns out of some of this stuff. Sounded cool. It's amazing how quiet it goes. Got like this sort of. Where are we on here? And I tend not to use many saturators. I tend to use saturators over compressors to keep sort of transients alive in this world. There's nothing better than a transient. That's what I've always said. Let's get some little patterns on the go. Let's use the second half of this. Make sure that's right up because it's slipping. Yeah, that's cool. But the main thing that I want to do that's interesting to me is this sound here is to drag this into Serum and see what forms are inside it. This is basically that waveform bit all cut up into separate forms, and that's where the interestingness comes from, because that's from that cam. So if you ever run out of bass ideas, drag a can in. Even something like that sound was cool. Might add some extra harmonics using some FM. Get yourself something horrible like that. It's all very 2007. but that's kind of cool. From the can. And then, I think from something like that. Maybe. Maybe we could use something like that. And Jesus, 5 minutes. It goes fast when you're talking. Yeah. Use like a little bit of an envelope on the level there to get something hopefully that goes. There you go. Sounds pretty cool. It's probably about the time that I came with some kind of drums. What I wanted to do, what I feel like needs to happen, is a bit of a direct, yeah, there, yeah. Subs where you're going to get the energy from, I feel. Yeah, so also with that kick drum, it'd be nice to do something weird with that kick drum just while we're here. Maybe saturate that kick drum in a horrible way. Kind of time when I'd start to add maybe some kind of drums that I've got in packs, but I'm not really about that life today. I feel like I want it to all be organic. Yeah, and then maybe some, send this to my side chain, get it nice and side chained, and that's, I feel like that's something that I would send to someone and say, hey, it's about time you put a vocal on this, my friend. A bit of panning. Probably go with a few more bits on the. Wow, I've got 1 minute, okay. That means anything could happen. Different. Okay. I might set, I duplicate this channel with the little opening on. Snap an arpeggiator on it. This is real, nerves are real strong now. My hand's hurting. Put a filter on the top of that. Can we record that if I've got 1 second there? And we're done. The idea, there's basically a VST called Serum. There's a guy called Steve Dudder who started it, and he just, in with the program, that any idea or thing anybody thinks of in messages, he gets back personally. Someone came up with the idea of, why don't you just make it so each waveform can literally just be anything. So you can even import like PNGs into it, and every time there's blackness in a photo, the waveform goes down. Anytime there's light, the waveform goes up. And with the sound of a can, you crush the can, and there's so many sounds inside, you don't think about it because it just sounds like a, but it's going, and every one of those sounds has got a million sounds inside. And you can just, sometimes when you might have like an inspiration block, not like a writing block or anything, but I want to make this sound, but I want to make it in a way that makes me happy. Yeah, that kind of stuff can literally just like hitting the table and putting it into the program, the VST, sorry. That'll just make you go, oh, well, there's a million waveforms in the world that I just haven't seen yet.